In this video today, I'm going to show you guys how to use the slide section in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. So I'm going to go here up in this section where you see slides. I'm going to pick a new slide. So I'm just going to hit this, and that is how you create a new slide. Now another thing is let's say I hit this drop down arrow. It's then going to allow me to pick from my template different types of slides I might be interested in including in my presentation. So let's say I want two content. I can click on that, and now it's going to pull up this template for me to just populate content into that slide. Another way to do this is if you right click, you can do new slide as well. You can also do right click duplicate slide. You can do right click and also do layout. So you can do it right here. Let's say you don't want to do a bunch of work in redoing previous slides you've done in the past. This is a really cool feature that I love to use. So if you want to reuse an old deck, click on this reuse slides. After clicking that, a menu right here is going to pop up on the right showing you all the different types of slides that you can reuse from other templates. So let's say I want to use a couple of templates from the Vectory sample file deck that I got. I can say choose content, and then what's going to happen is it's going to populate all the different slides in that template, and I can just slide through here and pick which ones I want to drop into this new presentation. So this is a nice efficient way. You don't have to actually open up old slides to bring them in. You can just bring them in right on the side menu right here and pick and choose without having to waste time loading them up. And let's say I want this slide right here. I can then click it, and now it's pasted in nice and easy. I can even pick this one, and it'll just populate in all those slides, and I can choose as many as I would like. And then they're all just gonna show up right here on the left of my presentation. Super fun, super quick tool. I really love using reuse slides, especially if you have duplicate content. Next is this layout feature. So we already showed you how you can change the layout here by right-clicking and then picking these different layouts right here. You also can do the same feature if you hit this drop down menu right here and pick a layout, but then they also give you your own section just to make it nice and clear to pick just layouts and if you want to change the layout. So let's say you clicked this slide right here, then you want to change the layout, you can change it to be this layout right here, and now the layout has changed. Obviously, the content that's already on the slide will not change, but the layout behind it will. All right, so another thing that you can do is let's say you made all those changes and you want to go back to how it was originally formatted. You can hit the reset tool, and now it's going to show you all these templates that originally were there in the layout. So to show you guys this even more clearly, let's say I'm on this layout right here. I move this up here, I move this over there, and I was doing a bunch of edits and I want to just go back to my original layout. What I can do is hit reset, and now it will move back to the original location that that layout was set for. So really quick way to reformat your slide back to the original version. Next is section. So I really love using sections just in case I want to keep my presentation really organized, or if I just am trying to use this in a way to just break out my presentation. So let's say I want to make this first couple slides a section. I can just hit this drop-down menu section, add a section. Right now, all the slides are going to be in that one section because they're all within that section, but let's say I want not to all be in that section. What I can do is first type in the name test. Then let's say I want everything from 4 down to be in a different section. I can then click on slide 4, hit section, add section. Now everything from slide 4 and down will be in a new section, so this will be test 2. And then I can rename it. And then another thing is let's say I got all these sections and it's like a really big presentation. I want to just make it nice and clean to see all my different sections. If you hit this drop down arrow and then hit collapse all, it's going to collapse both the sections you created. So then you can go into the section you want to work on at that given time. Another thing is you can actually remove all sections. So now it's just going to be like my normal presentation without any sections. And then you can also choose the option to remove a section. So let's say I added a section here and then I named it test, and then I added a section here and named it test 2, and then I added a section here, named it test 3. Now let's say I want to remove this section right here. You can just click on the section you want to remove and then go remove section. And now it's just going to fall under that previous section, or if you only had one section to begin with, it will then just have no sections at all. Another thing is let's say you want to expand all of them. So let's say you had them all collapsed and you like this view because you were able to see all the different sections, but now you just want to expand all of it. You can go here to drop down and then hit expand all, and that's how you can see all your slides again in case some of them are hidden. Lastly, if you want to rename a section, you can go here to make sure you have the section selected, then go here to this drop down menu, hit rename, and then you can name it, let's say I just want to name it Tyler, and then it'll change the name of that section right then and there. You can also right click on the name and then rename the section that way as well. This right click on any section will also give you a bunch of different features. You can also move the section down. So now this section is going to actually be below this section. And that's just another way to also efficiently move a bunch of slides at one time. I recommend creating sections for your presentation, especially if it is a very large deck. If it's not, it might not be the worst thing in the world to not have them, but it is a nice way to keep things nice, clean, and organized. So that is everything in the slide section in PowerPoint. If you did like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. It's free to do, so please do that. Also, if you are interested in learning more about PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, and I'll have a link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks.